I literally went from making $10,000 to $15,000 a month in a car sales business, tell everybody to go screw themselves, to literally making less than $20,000. And listen, I ate some shit for 2 years, but at the end of the day, it was all worth it, man. You gotta go ahead and make some sacrifices, and that's what I did.